Spalding's Jamal Clark patrols center field and got a lot of key hits in his career, a lot of them last year when they needed them. I was out in the outfield a little earlier today, and it might look short to the fans from back there, but it takes a pretty good whack to get it out there.
Decent.
What are the expectations the way you see it for this team, and can you get that back-to-back championship?
I think we can. I think we returned a lot of players we had last year. We're, of course, going to miss Metzler and Neary, but I think we're going to be able to just play our game and get another championship, hopefully.
How do you feel as a senior who's now going to make this run, and is the last spring you're coming on the field as a Spalding baseball player? What's that feeling like?
I can't believe it went so fast, really. It just seems like it started the other day. Just as a freshman, you know, that just feels like, yeah, it was just so recent. But it's good to be a senior. It's good to move on, you know.
I know you can't wait for this baseball season to start.
Yeah.
I'm keeping you from the first practice, which is just commencing. So thanks for coming on. We're looking forward to covering you and your team, and good luck.
Thank you.